I was involved with the thinking about what we should, what pictures we should take, okay. and what we wanted the images to say. And in that workshop, we kind of looked about how different people look at different things differently. So like someone might look at a beggar on the street and think like, oh, I feel really sorry for him, but another person might look at it and see like, oh, he's disgusting, mm-hmm. and stuff like that.
I was involved in the photography part of the event. You know, I was trying to get the message of anti-bullying across through my pictures.
I think I really enjoyed the part that even the fact that everyone's a different religion and everyone is like different in that workshop. We're kind of all friends even though we don't really know each other that well. I thought it's just a really nice atmosphere. So I really liked that.
I enjoyed working with Muhammad Ali. He's really nice, sort of very passionate. And I also brought my friendship group from school, so it was nice working with people I was familiar with as well. So
yeah, I think they're really great, and I think yeah, they just really get across what we were trying to say, and I think like when I look at them I kind of just think, yeah, that's really cool, and I really know what that means. And like, even though other people will look at it and think completely different things, maybe people were thinking the same thing, so yeah.
I think it's very effective because it gets the message across of hold on, pain ends, and that's, I think it's a really clever idea that is the centre picture, because that's the first thing that everyone sees, and it, you know, it really does get the message across alongside the other pictures.